in my head is incredibly loud, and I just wish they'd stop. My dad and my mum and the telly and stories would stop for just once. I'm sorry, I'm not quite explaining it right, but this noise becomes anger and the anger is light, and this burning inside me would usually fade, but it isn't today. And the heat and the shouting, and my heart is pounding, and my eyes are burning, and suddenly everything is quiet. Like silence, but not really silence.